Hi, good morning students. I hope you have done your test well. So I will correct your papers and I will come to know how you have done. Now, and this is the question I have given you as the last question in your test. This question I explained, but I had not given the notes for this. I don't know how you have done. So, in this main page number 21, exercise 1.3, this is the question number, question main number is 5, and the question number is first one. So find the product using suitability properties is the question. Okay, so majority of you are solved, I believe. What is this first step in this? So observe in this, 22 minus 48, minus 48 equals so much is there. So something is possible to take a form of factor. What is that? Minus 48. When you take minus 48, here you will end with 26. Here we left with minus 36. Right? So by minus 48 into 26 minus 36 is minus 10. By what you follow. So now, what is the common factor? Sorry. Minus into minus is what? Plus 48 once of 48 add this here. So this to what? 48. So like this, you have to do this sum. This was a simple question. I hope you have that. Now, come to the page number 21, the next main, that is 6th main. Some application questions, statement sums are there, so that will be solved to you. Alright, the 6th question, a certain freezing process requires that room temperature to be lowered from 40 degrees centigrade. Okay. Initial temperature is equal to 40 degrees centigrade. It is lowered at a rate of 5 degrees centigrade per hour. What will be the room temperature after 10 hours? So if it is lowered at a rate of 5 degrees centigrade per hour, after 10 hours what happens? So you want to write a statement like this. The temperature is to be lowered at a rate of 5 degrees centigrade per hour. So temperature after 10 hours. Temperature after 10 hours is equal to what it becomes? 5 into 10. It gives you what? 50. Right? Initial temperature is what? This much. What is the temperature after 10 hours is the question. The temperature after 10 hours is equal to 40 minus 50. Then gives you what? Minus 10. 40 minus 50 is 10. Then the number is minus. So temperature after reduction at a rate of 5 degrees centigrade per hour will be minus 10 degrees centigrade. I hope this is clear to you. Next question. This is question number 6. Mohan's score for correct answers. So therefore, Morton's total score is equal to 20 minus 12. We lose 1 each. Did you follow?
20 minus 12 is equal to
8. Same. Reshma gets 5 correct answers and 5 incorrect answers. Reshma's score for correct answers is equal to 5 into 5 equals to 25. Reshma's score for incorrect answers is equal to 5 into minus 2 equals to minus 2. So as a result of that, total score becomes what? 25 minus 10 equals to 15. I hope it is clear to you. Next one. Keena gets 2 correct, 5 incorrect. Out of 7 questions, she attempts. So, she attempts only 7 questions. 3 questions she has not attempted. As a result of that, she will get 0 for that. So, out of 7, she wrote 2 correctly and 5 incorrect answers. This is Hina.
Third part of the question.
Hina gets, writes 2 correct answers and 5 incorrect answers out of 7 she attempted. As a result of that, Hina's score for correct answers is equal to what? 2 correct answers. So as a result of that, 2 into 5 is 10. So, she avoids 5 incorrect answers. So, 5 times I is minus 10. She is not attempting 3 questions there, and that is 0. So, now the total score is equal to 10 minus 10. The right was 0. So, the incorrect questions are not attempting questions. That is, 10 minus 10 is what? 0. Therefore, Hina's total score at the end of this one. I hope you follow. Alright? So, the question was like that. 5 marks were given for correct answers and minus 2 for incorrect answers. Among that, 3 subjects questions, Mohan's, Reshma's and Hina's. So, I hope you follow the method how you have to do that. So, in the next, you have 8th question that I will leave you as HLA. After that, you have 9th main. We will see that one. So, 8th question is HLA. Try to solve in the same method as I explained so far. Okay. So now the main is like this. Dash how much size is 27? So 3 how much size is 27? 3 9 size is 27. Here you want the first 27. As a result of that, it should be minus 9. Next. 5 how much size is 35? You want minus 35. 5 7 size is 35. Since we want minus, yes, minus. Minus into minus is plus 4. There is minus. So by we multiply by minus 7. Then 8 how much size is 56? 8 7 size is 56. We want minus. As a result of that, only plus 7. Next. 12 how much size is 130? 12 times are 120. 12 ones are 12. So 120 plus 12 is 132. So 12 halves are 12 elevens are, but we wanted plus. So here minus is there. So minus into minus will gives you plus. I hope you follow. Alright? This is about your multiplication of integers. Here it is, your multiplication of integers. So practice all these sums repeatedly so that you will understand easily. Okay. Next comes division of integers. So, when you divide the integers in the denominator, you should not have 0. So, if it is, if you have denominator 0, that is not defined as you learned in the previous part. Okay, so division of integers, you have at the page number 22, there it had given you some important things, that is a divided by minus b is equal to same as minus a divided by b is one and the same, provided they should not be equal to 0. So one more problem is that minus a divided by minus b is the same as a divided by b. Okay, so minus minus goes, so as a result of that, a divided by b is same as minus a divided by minus b. Here also b should not be equal to 0. Okay. Now come to the next part, properties of integers. They try is there. It is simple, you can try by yourself. And here also subdivision, simple sums as well as application questions. So I will move on to page number 26. There you have exercise 1.4. In that exercise 1.4. Evaluate each of the following. Okay, so I will do 5-6 sums. Remaining, you have to do. Okay, as a challenge. So this is A1. B is what? 50 divided by minus 5. And then E. 50 divided by minus 2 plus 1. And then H minus 36 divided by 12 divided by 3. Okay. So now, so minus 10 divided by minus 30 divided by 10 is 10. Can I write like this? Okay, so both minus means plus, here 1 is minus, so also you will get minus. 10, how much is 30? 3 is up. Here also 50 divided by minus 5. Okay, the same as minus 50 divided by 5. 5, how much are 50? 10 is up, but minus 9. So this is the answer. Now simplify the bracket part first. 30 divided by minus 2 plus 1. Minus 2 plus 1 is what? Minus 2 plus 1 is what? Minus 1. So 30 divided by minus 1 is same as minus 30 divided by 1. Any number divided by 1 is itself. So answer is minus 30. Next, simplify the bracket part first. So minus 36 divided by 12 divided by 3 is there. Right? First you divide this. So by it becomes what? 12 hours are 3 is a minus 3 divided by 3. Open the bracket, minus 3 divided by 3. So 3 divided by 3 is 1. Since you have minus, so answer is minus 1. I hope it is clear to you. Okay, I'll explain once again this to you. Here 30 divided by minus 2 plus 1 is there. Simplify this part, minus 2 plus 1 becomes what? Minus 1 sign of bigger number. Open the bracket. Becomes 13 divided by minus 1 is same as this. So 13 divided by 1 is 13 minus sine is this. So by minus. So here, open the bracket, it becomes minus 36 divided by 12. Divide this first. 12 3 is up. Minus is there minus. Divide by 3. Write in that form. Minus 3 divided by 3. 3 divides 3 how many times? 1 time. Minus is there. So my answer is minus 1. I hope you follow. So remind all in this mind is HLA for you. I hope you are going to practice all the things whatever I explained so far. Okay? You have to do that. Alright? All the best to you. Be at home. Be safe. Thank you. All the best to you.